Let's get to work, Strike Team.
This is Dr. Strauss. One of my Ethereum Harvester teams is not responding to my radios.
Copy that. Strike Team inbound to their last known location.
Wrong answer, dead thing. Dead on arrival. Another victim. Who's next? Get another one. less personal than a knife, but hard to argue with results. Another homicide.
Search the area for those harvesters. Disengage the aetherium canister and bring it to the rocket.
Move quickly. Low-quality aetherium is worthless to me. And you. Harvester purge is required for canister release. Impairment. Side effects of aetherium. Unfortunately.
This one's your last.
Operator has dropped a canister.
Wanted to be in the spotlight? How's it feel?
Tagged up.
An aetherium canister has been dropped.
Less eager to do it again.
Strike team! Damn, we lost them.
We'll be right back.
the ground and the OZ.
Fielder, refuge interrupted.
Get to the uplink station and bring the dimensional disruptor online.
Headshots rock. Time you dropped.
Fired. The disruptor satellite will breach the dark ether and draw out an Apex HVT.
You are authorized to terminate the HVT, Strike Team. Containment wants him dead, not alive.
Strike team, do you read? Damn, we've lost them. clear the AO. We need to explore the breach zone. The orb will help you. Killing the undead provides it with power. Requiem is trying to understand why.
You're too far from the orb. Get back to the perimeter.
Hostile frag.
Follow the orb. It's your only protection from the lethal phase that's consumed the area.
Brain Eater checked.
We've identified an unopened dimensional tear nearby. The orb will move to intercept. Get ready. Something may come through.
Medic, get over here!